The final of the women's hammer was packed with star quality, but there would be an extraordinary twist to the competition. In the very first round, the reigning world champion set an Olympic record. Tatyana Lysenko of Russia threw 77 metres and 56 centimetres to take a strong grip on the gold medal. This is the bronze medalist from Beijing, Wengxu Zhang of China. She threw 76 metres and 34 to lie in second place. But she would be affected by the controversy that was about to ensue. And here's the moment the competition took an unexpected turn. This throw from the world record holder Betty Heidler of Germany appears to land just short of Lysenko's leading mark, somewhere around 77 metres. But the official measuring system failed to record the distance accurately. Heidler immediately made her case to the officials to no apparent avail. The competition continued. Here's Poland's Anita Wlodarczyk in round five, the world champion from 2009. She threw consistently over 75 metres throughout the competition, and this effort was good enough for the silver medal. But Lysenko hadn't finished yet. In round five, she extended her Olympic record with this throw of 78 metres and 18. The competition seemed to be over as Lysenko celebrated a deserved gold medal. But some 40 minutes later, the officials returned to Betty Heidler, who'd been waiting in the arena, hoping her initial fifth-round attempt would be measured after all. The message? Heidler had won her battle with technology and was an Olympic bronze medalist. China, though, lodged a protest against that decision on the grounds Zhang had believed she'd won a medal before fouling in the final round. The medal ceremony was postponed. So Lysenko is the Olympic champion and Wlodarczyk will take silver. Heidler has the bronze pending the result of the appeal, with Wengxu Zhang in fourth position.
I think I still don't realise that I won, but I'm very happy.
How much hard work did it take 4 years after Beijing?
Of course, I've waited for this for a long time, and I've been prepared, so I want just to thank my fans and coaches and my family.
And how proud are you to win this medal for Russia?
Of course, I'm very happy and very pleased that we will be able to listen to our Russian anthem.